गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास थर्ड, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ केविराज अकेडमी। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन चैप्टर 4 एंड द चैप्टर इज द बॉय हु क्राइड वॉल्फ। द बॉय हु क्राइड वॉल्फ, लेट्स स्टार्ट द चैप्टर। वंस अपॉन अ टाइम देयर वॉज अ लिटिल शेफर्ड बॉय नेम्ड बिली। Once upon a time, there was a boy who was a shepherd, whose name was Billy. He lived alone with his mother and lived little village at foot of the mountain. He has not father, and he was leaving his mother on the foot of the mountain, a small village. There was a meadow close by where Billy used to take his flock of sheep to graze. There was a meadow, a ground of green grass where he took all the sheep to graze. Billy was always playing prank on the people of his village. Billy was so naughty and he always play a prank on the people of the village. Every day at a time when all the villagers were out busy with their daily work, Billy would call out of them saying, "Wolf, wolf, come soon." And every day at a time when all the villagers were busy in their daily routes, daily walks, Billy cried suddenly, "Wolf, wolf, come soon." Billy's cry for help would bring all the villagers out of the meadow. This happened 3-4 times per day. And Billy's cry for help would villagers came to help him, and there was no wolf. And this happened 3-4 times. When the villagers came to his help, he would laugh at them and say, "I fooled you again." Whenever the Billy cried for help, wolf, wolf, and villagers came, and they saw there was nothing danger and there was no wolf, and the Billy say, "I make you fool again." His mother warned him, "Billy, one day you will be sorry for the telling lies." Billy's mother, he warned him always, "You will be sorry for telling lies." One day, as usual, he took his flock to the meadow. He took all the sheep to the meadow for graze. He sat under a shady tree and watched his flock grazing. He was sit in a green tree and watched his flock grazing. The weather was pleasant and dozed off. The weather was very pleasant. Suddenly he heard his flock bleating in fear and woke up from his slumber to see them scatter in all directions. And suddenly Billy heard the scream of all sheep, and they were slumbered to see and scattered in all the directions. Billy was surprised to see that wolf had really come. Billy was so surprised to see that the wolf is really come. The shepherd boy, now alarmed, shouted out in fear, "Wolf, wolf." And when he saw the real wolf, he shouted for help, "Wolf, wolf, wolf." But Billy's cry for help would bring all the villagers out of the meadow, but no one came there because they thought he is making us fool again. The villagers went about doing their work. None of them paid attention to his cry for help. No one paid attention to for his help because they knew that the Billy is making them fool again. They thought that he was trying to fool them as usual. So no one came to his help. One at a time, the wolf destroyed his whole flock. And the moral of this lesson, no one will believe a liar, even when he speaks the truth. So we should not tell a lie. And this was the chapter 4, and the chapter was boy who cried for help. And if you have any doubt, any question, you can call me and do its word meaning in your copy.